ටවුන් එකේ විෂන් කෑකට ගියා නම් ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
Speaker Karu Jayasuri, Acting Minister of Defence Ruan Vijayawardhan and State Minister of Finance Iran Vikramaratne called on the chief prelates in Kandy today. They initially visited the Askiriya temple and called on Chief Prelate Most Venerable Varakagoda Sri Nyanaratana Thera. Later, they called on Chief Prelate of the Malwatha Chapter Most Venerable Tibbatuwave Sri Sumangala Thera and briefed the Thera on the current situation in the country. They later spoke to media. In some areas, mosques were damaged. The image of the country was destroyed once more before the international community. We see an invisible hand behind the violence of the day before yesterday. We also see an invisible hand behind attempts to prevent Vesak festival from being held. I also heard that statement by the minister, but he said that it is his personal opinion. More than 95 to 97% of members of this terror organization are arrested. There are a few more to arrest. We have launched investigations to arrest them. Police are probing to ascertain whether they have connections with the recent incidents. That's why they were taken into custody. I think that the IGP will make a statement on it. Later, the team visited the Hurekadwa Sri Vidyasagara temple, where they called on the chief prelate of Ramanya sect, Most Venerable Napane Pemasiri Thera.